Вечір мені новин. Вітаю вас на села України. Мене звати Магдалена Гейгі. Я є амбасадор села України на цей рік. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Village Ukraine. My name is Magdalena Hagee, and I'm this year's Village Ambassador. I present to you the traditional gifts of bread and salt, which represent health and prosperity. I invite you to try some of our delicious foods and to visit our cultural display, which is found on the parking lot level. For now, sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Thank you, Dakia.
All right, good evening. As Magdalena said, this is Village Ukraina. By round of applause, how many have never been to this village before? Is this your first time? Clap, make some noise. All right, you guys are going to be in for a surprise and welcome as our visitors. Speaking of visitors, in the back corner, we have five lovely ladies representing the Italian village. So if you want, ladies want to give a wave. They are at the Rossini Lodge on Gray Street near the beer store, if you guys want to find them. Our first dancers are our little pros. These guys are 4 and 5 years old. They've been coming every single week to learn this dance for you guys. Now with our little pros, what they do is the louder you guys are and the more noise you guys could make, the better they will dance for you. And they are wonderful that way. The more noise you make and the louder you are, the better they'll dance. So put your hands together and let's welcome to the stage the little pros. Thank you. Adam Rose.
Thank you.
All right, to put on any village takes about 10,000 hours of volunteer work. I just want to point out a couple people who have been putting in some hours behind the scenes to help the village come along. We do have Stella Deschuk, who is our village mayor. Stella, if you want to give a wave. We have our chairman, Myron Matweed, who met everybody at the door. He's at the door. We have our treasurer, Ed Martinick. He's in the bar, so like any good banker, he's near the money and the booze. That's Ed. We have our co-chair, Bodan Matweel and Roman Lasky, who snuck out early, and Irene Buckley is our secretary. Now I think it's where I'm standing. Our next group of dancers are our juniors. You'll notice on our placemats, we actually have two groups of juniors because our juniors were in such a large number, we couldn't fit them all on the stage at one time. So we broke them up. The first group of juniors we call the hooligans. Second group we call the troublemakers. So these guys, a little bit older than the last group of kids. They're about 7, 8 years old. They are well past their bedtime. So how about a big round of applause for our hooligan junior dancers.